The mountains, fjords and waterfalls of Norway provide the backdrop on May the 3rd when the ancient city of Bergen plays host to the 31st Eurovision Song Contest. The venue, the Grieg Hall, named after the famous composer Edvard Grieg, and contestants from 20 different countries will be setting out on a trail that can lead to international stardom. Hello. When ABBA won the Eurovision Song Contest in 1974, it launched the Swedish foursome on a career that made them into multi-millionaires, with a fortune reputedly at one time greater even than Sweden's royal family. For our own British acts like Bucks Fizz, Brotherhood of Man and the New Seekers, it's provided the platform that has lifted them to dizzy heights. This year's band, Rider, will be hoping for the same kind of success with Runner in the Night. Over the next 2 weeks, we'll be previewing this year's entries. And no doubt the bookies will be looking in and laying odds on who's likely to take the crown. For you too, it's the chance of making your mind up, to quote a well-known Eurovision winner, and decide in your opinion who's best. So let's kick off with Luxembourg, 5 times winners of the contest, and represented this year by Charisse Lawrence, and a song called L'amour de ma vie, The Love of My Life.
J'ai tant d'amour en moi, sans raison, tellement le cœur qui bat, sans raison, que je veux bien partir un jour pour la raison d'amour. Vers l'homme qui me dira des choses qu'on ne dit pas, sans raison, des mots plus beaux que les enfants, plus fort, plus grand et plus haut que les mortels. Je volerai sans elle pour l'amour de ma vie. Je vendrai des soleils, des jours en le d'espoir pendant la nuit, les étoiles puis dans le noir, je volerai sans elle pour l'amour de ma vie. Je vendrai des soleils, des jours en pleine nuit. Je changerai le temps pour garder plus longtemps.
Well, lots of pretty girls in this year's contest, and that was Charisse Lawrence for Luxembourg, and this year's entry from the Grand Duchy, The Love of My Life. Many of the countries have provided excellent videos this year, and coming up next, not just a video, but almost a travelogue for Yugoslavia, and their entry, a 25-year-old from Split, and a member of the group Moore. The English translation of the title is My Desire, and wait till Wogan gets hold of this. Performing it is Doris Dragovic.
Dajem iskreno sve.
Doris Dragovic and My Desire. Well, next to France, who share with Luxembourg the highest number of Eurovision Song Contest wins, the last back in 1977. They'll be looking for their sixth winner this year with four girls who call themselves Cocktail Chic and Europeenne.
Soleil dans la maison, envie de s'envoler, que seul l'avion pour tout changer.
Amsterdam, Copenhague ou Capri, c'est super pour faire mille folies. On est européen et les choses qu'on aime, on les trouve ici. En direct de radio, elle est européenne. Et nous, quand on aime, c'est l'amour français, un peu libéré. Le vieux continent, ça nous plaît, ce fond de musique USA.
Chanson qui parle d'été indien, des affiches en couleur de coucher de soleil africain.
On préfère le sourire de l'Italie, l'Angleterre, Boy George et Lady Di. Et nous quand on est
certainly colourful, weren't they? Cocktail chic for France and européenne. Well, for the second successive year, Scandinavia plays host to the Eurovision Song Contest. Last year, you'll remember, it was Norway's Bobby Sox who carried it off in Sweden with Let It Swing. And since last year's winners automatically become the host country, it's now the turn of the Norwegians to try to hang on to the title on their home ground. And how are they going to do it? Well, let's find out. Here's Hetil Stokkan, aided by an intriguing dancing act and a song he wrote himself called Romeo.
Første gang du ba meg hjem, jeg var genert men amorøs. Du skulle lidenskapen lokkes frem, det var for sent å bli nervøs. Jeg kjøpte blomster og lånte meg klær for å vise mitt sanne begjær. Men da jeg ønska velkommen ombord, fikk jeg høre et par velvalgte ord. Romeo, Romeo, gudene skal vite at du aldri blir. Romeo, Romeo, prøv å ta med noen
I love the dances. He seems like a nice boy, doesn't he? And that will obviously have a lot of home support in Bergen, Hetil Stokkan and Romeo. Well, this is the first year that Iceland has taken part in the Eurovision Song Contest, and this is their entry, selected from nearly 300 songs that were submitted. Two guys and a girl calling themselves Icy at the Bank of Fun.
Hraðar sér hvern dag, hraðar sér hvern kvöld. Ertu stundum hugsandi yfir öllum gulum niðunum? Þú tekur kannski á mikið út úr gleði bakkanum.
Ertu huga fyrir?
Sem þú aldrei drýr
og láttu heyra þú eilíti gleði hús.
Kósi líti lag sem gæti gripi mig og hvern sem.
Well, that's Icy for Iceland and the Bank of Fun. Let's hope they're in the black by the time that the contest is over. Now, here's another four-girl group, this time representing the Netherlands. The last time they won was with Teach-In in 1975. And I wonder if Frizzle Sizzle can do it this year with Everything Has Rhythm.
Yeah.
Well, Sandy Shaw did it barefoot with Puppet on a String. Could be a lucky omen for Frizzle Sizzle from the Netherlands with Everything Has Rhythm. One country looking for its first Eurovision Song Contest win is Turkey. The song is called Halley, as in Comet, and just dropping in are three guys and two girls called Clips ve Onla. Multilingual goodbye from Clips ve Onla. Well, next we're off to Spain, and the three-man group Cadillac are obviously no fools. They've surrounded themselves with some beautiful girls in the plush setting of a Madrid hotel for their song Valentino. So here comes Cadillac.
Seducción y la orquesta sonará para los
exit Cadillac and Valentino for Spain, whose two Eurovision triumphs were in 68 and 69. It was Switzerland who won the first Eurovision Song Contest back in 1956, and they haven't had a winner since. They'll be looking to put that right this year with a powerful ballad called Not For Me, sung and played by Daniela Simons.
N'importe où, soit à l'opéra ou dans le métro. Moi je veux un amour écrit en majuscule. Moi je veux une histoire pour une vie. Les extravagances, des parties de certaines vacances, des folies qu'on regrettera d'avoir fait dans la vie. Pas pour moi, je suis méfiante de ceux qui ont des expériences. Non merci, tout cela n'est vraiment pas fait pour moi. Moi je veux un amour écrit en majuscule. Moi je veux une histoire pour une vie. Ce n'est pas ça qui me fait décrocher les ailes. Un jeu pour une nuit. Non, ce n'est pas ça. Je veux l'amour, l'amour comme il était une fois. Sublime sentiment, c'est ça que je veux.
Powerful stuff this year from Switzerland, Daniela Simons, and Not For Me. And rounding off this week's preview of Eurovision entries, we come to Israel, whose two previous winners both came in the 70s. This year, they're represented by Moti Galadi and Sari Tsuriel, and the song is called Day Will Come.
הרגשה שהוא יבוא מתוך האמונה שיתגשם מתוך האהבה שאין לה שם
אני רוצה לחיות עם הרגשה שהוא יבוא מתוך האמונה שיתגשם מתוך האהבה שאין לה שם
כולם רוצים לחיות עם הרגשה שהוא יבוא מתוך אותה תפילה שיש לה שם שיש לה שם
האמונה אשר בלב מתוך תפילה קטנה שיתחשב
אני רוצה לחיות עם
הרגשה שהוא יבוא עם כל האמונה אשר בלב מתוך תפילה קטנה שיתחשב
כולם רוצים לחיות עם הרגשה שהוא יבוא מתוך חזון הכבש האוהב את הזאב
This year's entry from Israel, hoping to repeat their success of the 70s with Day Will Come. Well, there we are, the first 10 of this year's Eurovision Song Contest entries, some studio productions and some specially made videos on outdoor locations. It'll be interesting to see how they all perform live in Bergen on May the 3rd. Next Sunday at 10 minutes past 5, I'll be back to show you the representatives of 10 more countries, including our own Song for Europe from the band Rider. I hope you'll join me next Sunday, and until then, bye-bye.